As I told you one story, it is very amusing. One boy, he went out of home and mixed with yogis for several years. Then after some time he came to his village, and all the friends and relatives gathered. Oh, you have been so many years with yogis. What you have learned? Actually, yogis can do wonderful things. One yogi used to come to our house. He was my father's. My father used to respect him. So he told us that within a few minutes, they will go several hundreds of miles. Simply, he will touch his Guru Maharaj and sit down, and he will see in another place within few seconds, some thousands of miles. The yogis can perform this. So one yogi, he came to his village, and all the people, relatives surrounded him. What you have learned, please? So he said that I have learned this mystic power. I can walk on the water. This is called Loghima Siddhi. To become so light that one can fly in the air and one can walk on the water. So everyone became inquisitive. Oh, please show me. Please show us one day. So he agreed. All right, I shall show on that day. Then one old man said, my dear friend, you have been so long with the yogis, but you have learnt only 2 cents worth power. What is that? Like, we'll walk over the water and I shall pay 2 cents to the boatman. He will take me to the other side. So what you have gained? You have so much labored, but you have gained only 2 cents worth. You see? So these yogis are after 2 cents. Even they are perfection. There is no, if they are perfect, but without being perfect, they are nothing. Simply rascals. But even they are perfect, there is 2 cents worth. You see? But here is the yoga system. We are going to Krishna. Just always remember this.